Sleeping now, the dark is too hard to beat, and I